What up, YouTube fans? This is Zubi Masters returning to my Let's Play of Batman Arkham.
From what I hear, he's got the strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give me that baloney.
Help! He's over here! On me!
As soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir. Joker's behind bars. There's no more prize money. You can give up now or I can make you surrender. Your choice.
My only option is to grab one of Firefly.
Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given a bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river. Get him out of here. There.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Alfred, can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there. Alfred! Alfred!
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
Come on, damn it!
All units, okay. This is O-10 confirmed at Black Acre.
going to be all right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone, anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.
Scores to settle, but it ain't worth getting caught over.
Yeah. Put him out of that misery. Pull that trigger and fly to the prison. That ain't gonna hit me.
This is Captain Gordon. Someone on the inside, and you're the main man.
I got a surprise for you.
Repeat, this is Captain Gordon. I need someone on the inside to secure the front gates to Blackgate Prison. Can anyone hear me?
Thanks for...
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it. Prison Officer 4-7 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blackgate?
About 5 minutes. You're getting those gates open.
Ready by the time you're here.
Blackgate. Everything okay?
I should be asking you that. How are you feeling?
Well, it's
not every day that one's heart must be crudely resuscitated by defibrillation, but I must say I feel remarkably well, considering.
Good to hear. Any arrhythmia, let me know immediately.
Of course. But honestly, Bruce, I do think you have bigger things to worry about right now.
Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful.
Man.
Oh, too bad, so sad.
Find him or he finds us. Let's go with plan A.
Joker's hiding. Are you okay?
What's it to you?
You were almost killed.
Occupational hazard. Look, I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon, and he's waiting for you.
Apparently, the Joker's afraid of me. Wouldn't let me out. And for good reason. I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have known trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up 50 million bucks.
I wasn't worried.
Did I kill your friend? Oops! My bad!
Ha! You had a chance to let me die, and you didn't take it. I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people. I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents. Stupid!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Fane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Bane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands.
When that chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again.
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace.
I can use my shock gloves to temporarily stop my heart. It's my only hope.
Face me!
Disappointed. I expected better from you.
Look at him go!
The game is over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah. Put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Gordon!
Well, that's the Christmas spirit. Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
Thank God you had your vest on.
He's got my gun!
Gordon, Joseph. I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean, you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go.
Well, that's it for this video. If you like it, stay tuned.